Every single day I'm gonna make something great. That's my way.
Good morning, good evening, depending on where you are. I did not think of starting this vlog inside of my car in, I don't know what to call this. What is this, my bedroom? I have no idea, but yeah, I'm inside my car and I woke up like a few minutes ago and I saw this crazy sunset. Look at this thing, it's beautiful. So in a second, I'm gonna get out there and walk around. And today I'm in Chuckwalla and I'm gonna be racing the RC390 once again. Let's get going and see what outside looks like because I've never been to this track before.
Yeah, so look at this beautiful sunrise. But now that I'm here, let's see what this place looks like because I have no idea what this track looks like and I've never raced here before. There it is, it starts right, there's the apex. Ah, so it goes all the way here. All right, so just unloaded the bike, but wow, look at that sunrise. All right, so this looks like the pit area where everybody comes in with their bike, but here's what the track looks like. This is the long straight, I'm assuming. We just got registered and I got my tech pass and I already taped up the KTM. So now I gotta go and get a tech inspection. Basically, they're gonna check to see if the bike has been taped up correctly, if the wheel weights are taped up. As you can see, I taped up pretty much everything. The reason why they want you to tape everything is because they don't want you to see your mirrors. They don't want distractions. I did this myself because I don't want to see how fast I'm going. It's a distraction. The lights have to be covered up. Reflectors have to be covered up. All these things are distractions for myself and for other riders, so they make you take them off.
You have your,
yes, sir.
Sticker.
It's right there.
Does it set tire pressure yet?
I have not. I was wondering if we can take a look into that.
You have a tire pressure gauge, I'm assuming, right?
I do, yeah. But for the track, we're doing 20.
Well, track, you want to go lower, plus with cold pavement, it helps you
sure.
Heat it up a little more.
26 and 28.
Yes.
Okay, got it. All right, so we just got to the rider meeting right now, and they're going to be briefing us on the track and what we're allowed to do, what we're not allowed to do.
High 60s. A little chilly in the morning, so be aware of that when you go out. Cold tires, cold pavement, it'll be hard to keep heat in the tires.
All right, gonna try on my new Dainese suit. I bought this brand new D air suit. So first things first, my back protector. Is that at the right place?
Yep.
Here's the suit. This suit is very, very tight. The struggle is real. This is the part that's gonna get a little bit difficult because I had a good breakfast this morning and the suit is pretty cold, so it hasn't had time to stretch out and it's my first time wearing it. All right, I'm officially a Power Ranger. All right, so that's pretty much it. My brand new suit. All right, so I had my first session. This was just a sighting lap to get us started on the track. I've never raced this track before. There's another bike coming. It's gonna get noisy. Woo! Anyways, great time. First time on the track, and I can't wait to go back. So subsequent sessions, I should get faster and faster.
Am I good to go?
So I just got done with my third session, and this track is very, very technical, and I'm pretty beat. Holy shit, I'm pretty beat. Maybe it's my new suit, I don't know. This thing is pretty stiff, and honestly, I can't breathe in it. So maybe that's it, getting used to the new suit, I don't know. The last track I went to, which was Auto Club Speedway, it wasn't as technical as this. There are a lot of tight bends here, a lot of apexes. It's pretty much this all the time. That track was a lot of speed, like you're going really, really fast. But over here, you're not going that fast, but it's very, very technical.
Thank you.
There she is. And say hello to my dog, Rambo. Rambo. There she is. So this has been an amazing track day event. Well, yesterday at least. It was an amazing track day event and really enjoyed myself a lot. And I brought her back in one piece once again. And as far as chicken strips are concerned, yeah, let's show that tire off once again. Look at that. Yeah. Anyways, that's all she wrote. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you guys soon. Every single day, I'm gonna make